When you get your first telescope, you're not sure about what objects should you watch first. But don't worry, because I will talk about the top 10 objects you should watch right away. These. You see, they are beautiful and easy to catch. Well, some of them are easier than the others. That's why you're gonna watch now how to find them from the easiest to the hardest. The moon is the easiest one. Everybody loves the moon. Easy to find, an excellent target for the kids to watch, and if you use a moon filter, it will provide you very nice views. You have a link at the description to buy a good moon filter. Jupiter, what a nice planet to watch. Also easy to find in the sky, with a high power eyepiece. You can watch very sharp details of it, and also the red spot. Of course, I expect it to be small through a small telescope. Saturn is magic, you will never forget the rings of Saturn. Small but gorgeous, you can try to find the Cassini division, that black ring at the middle. Next, M42, the Orion Nebula. One of the easiest nebula to find in the sky, will provide you views that you will never forget for the rest of your life. It can be found right here in the Orion constellation, but don't expect to watch colors in it. The Pleiades are the Seven Sisters, a very popular group of stars, and you may see some faint bluish glow around them. They are on Taurus constellation. Our neighbor M31 Andromeda Galaxy, that one day will collide with our Milky Way. And no, we will not see it, and also we will not see this image but a faint fuzzy through the telescope. M13, the Great Globular Star Cluster in Hercules, it's amazing to watch through an eyepiece. You will want to watch those diamonds shining in your eyes. And talking about diamonds, don't forget to watch the double cluster in Perseus using a low power eyepiece. You can watch it also with naked eye. And next, the M81, the Bode's Galaxy. You can find it on the Ursa Major constellation. However, like with the Andromeda Galaxy, expect a faint fuzzy. Try to find also the Cigar Galaxy near it. Next, Messier 57, the Ring Nebula. Very small and a bit tricky to find. Try to point within those two stars and use a height magnification eyepiece to watch it. It's a beautiful planetary nebula. Now you know where to start, but that's not enough. You should click on this video over here to know how to properly use your telescope.